If you enjoy this video, make sure to hit that subscribe and bell icon for more videos. Peace out, guys. Hey guys, that MUT Gamer back here for the video, guys. Welcome back to that online gameplay. This is going to be the squad, as you can see on your screen. Very nice squad for day one lineup. But guys, let's get right into the game, though. As you can see, here's all beastly men. And then, of course, his team. Who cares? Like, it's not that great. No, I'm just kidding. But his team is pretty good, too. But still, with that in mind, though, we're going to give it to the beast mode. And, of course, you know, the Beast is the best halfback in the game. That's pretty much facts at this point. And the thing is, guys, as I told you before, to start every single game, I'm going to give it to the Beast to start off as much as possible, just so I can tell my opponent, like, you know, even if you think you're going to win this game, the Beast is going to eat. You know, the Beast is going to be fed, and it's just going to work like that. And right here, the Beast gets in the end zone. Touchdown, Marshawn Lynch. And as I said, guys, the Beast will be fed. The Beast will get his Skittles. And, of course, he will get the ball at the one-yard line if I'm on the one-yard line. Seahawks. Yeah, but anyway, if I'm on the one-yard line, you know, the Beast will be fed. Right there, though, I actually ended up running to my own guy and tackling my own guy instead of the ball carrier, which was pretty funny. Second down 11. Though, and this is actually when it starts to get into the point where my defense was really, really bad. So, as you guys know, my last two games, I was winning, like, you know, 21 points each game. I was destroying my opponents. Well, this was actually the real, like, first game where I played, I feel like, either a really good player, or I played someone with a, you know, similar team to mine. But, because, I say that because of the fact that, you see, my defense, I was just getting shredded that first drive. I was just getting destroyed, and trust me, that's not going to change throughout this game. Like, this is not going to be one of those gameplays once again where I'm just, like, destroyed the whole entire game. You know, offensively, I feel like I can move the ball efficiently, and of course, you know, my motto when it comes to offense is I like to run the ball more. If I can run the ball on you, I'll run the ball all game on you. Now, the one thing is, on this gameplay, though, I was running the Steelers playbook. The Steelers playbook has nothing to what the Steelers playbook did last year, as I score a touchdown right here. Now, I did find out the halfback wheel, where that playbook was, and that's in the Cardinals playbook, which I do have a video on my channel on how to run it and how to run offense in general. So definitely go check that out. But and there actually will be a card annotation in the right-hand corner. But with that in mind, you know, I actually didn't know how to, you know, like, offensively, I was just picking random plays. That's how I was doing most of these offensive plays, is I was just picking random plays that looked like they could work, and I was kind of, you know, maneuvering around with those random offensive plays. So with that in mind, that's why, you know, offense, I can move the ball efficiently, but it's like I'm not calling, like, the same play over and over again. But now, don't worry, I have my halfback wheel, so you will see some gameplays where halfback wheel is utilized very, very much, and exactly what I tell you guys in that one video on how to run offense, I really use it in the game and in the gameplay. So, you know, it's going to be very, it's going to start changing up with that. And that's the thing, like, with this offense and defense this year, it's going to take me some time to really learn more and more about this game and start, you know, playing this game more and more. I'm going to start learning offensive tendencies and defensive tendencies. I'm going to start, you know, really creating my own character in this game when it comes to how I run my offense, how I run my defense. So, with that in mind, just know right now I might play a certain way, and I'm going to change up completely once I start playing this game more. I believe when I played this game, I was like my fourth game I've ever played in Madden. So, you know, I wasn't really, like, in-depth and knew exactly the, you know, the ins and outs of this game yet, which I will learn, and when I do, stuff will change a lot, you know. Wager matches this year will come, and they will not be fun because I will learn this game in and out. A lot of labbing, a lot of time in the process mode, kind of figuring out blitzes and stuff like that. And that's something that I really need to focus on more and more as, you know, the time goes on when it comes to once this game is released. Which, guys, if you do not know, the game is released the 22nd. As of right here, I get a pick six. I break that tackle. I keep running, and I'm gone. Pick six, just like that. Whoop, 21-14. But again, this game does come out the 22nd. Well, technically the 21st you can play if you pre-order it. it 21st at 9 p.m., which is technically tomorrow. Tomorrow at 9 p.m. And then, of course, it also does technically come out on the 25th, and that's going to be the standard edition. So if you want either edition, you're going to have to, obviously those times. But with that in mind, I'm definitely ready for this year. That sigh was kind of like a sigh of relief for the fact that it's finally here. I mean, obviously, I've had it the last like 3 or 4 days, playing these gameplays for you guys, doing the videos for you guys. But it's like finally actually going to be here in the matter of a day. In a day, we're going to be playing, live streaming every single day, playing Madden every single day. We're going to be literally getting right back into that football spirit, that football mentality, and it's so awesome. Fourth and goal right here, and my opponent ends up getting a touchdown. I was trying to use it across the middle, and he definitely exploited my user. But right here, though, we're going to run to the left-hand side and give it to Beast. That is a little bit skip forward in the video. I pretty much tried to run as much clock off right there as possible. Obviously, I did not do as good of a job. But first down 10 here, and my opponent again, this is pretty much a trend you're going to see the next couple of gameplays. My defense is completely shut down. Like, I could not run defense at all as my opponent scores a touchdown right here. So, skipping forward a little bit on my offensive drive, I end up trying to run the Beast, and the Beast ends up getting some good yards because, again, him breaking tackles is the best thing about him and something that's really hard to stop about him. But right here, we end up throwing the Hunter Henry down to about the 14-yard line. And as you guys can see, this game is wrapping up. So right here, the 11-yard line, 2nd and 7. I end up giving it to the Beast. He gets down to about the 3-yard line. I end up getting in for a touchdown next play later. My opponent, it goes right down the field on me with 17 seconds left. He will score a touchdown, tying the ball game up. Obviously, he's going for 2. He runs it up the middle here, and somehow my D-tackle pulls off and tackles him, thankfully. So I do get the dub here, 35-34. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new. And we just hit 4K, so thanks so much, guys, everyone, for hitting 4K. Peace out, guys.